providing accurate measurement, demonstrate why working with dimensions play a very important role on any AutoCAD user. In this lesson, we'll help you save time by setting up AutoCAD to place your dimensions always in the layer that you choose. Alright, to start our brand new command, let's first explain why do we need this tool. As you might know, it was impossible to change the default layer that dimensions come into. If we add a dimension, it will place it into whatever my current layer is at that time. This is why we need this custom tool. The nice things are, 1. This tool won't change our current layer. 2. We will be able to also specify color to our dimension layer. 3. This command will work with any type of dimensions, linear dimension, angular dimension, radius dimension, you know all the types of dimensions. And finally, this will work also with the keyboard shortcuts. To create our AutoCAD custom command, let's type CUI and enter. This will bring us to the customizable user interface of AutoCAD. To create a brand new command in AutoCAD, we can duplicate any of the existing commands, rename it, and change its macro. Alternatively, we can hit the start icon to create a new command. And again, we can rename it and change its macro. So let's create our custom command. A quick explanation of this macro would be CC to get out of any active command, then we use the system variable dim layer. The name of my layer would be aAnodeims, but you can pick your own name. Then we'll use the command layer. C to pick a color, in this case, the color of my layer would be 141, but you can pick your own color. Color 7 for white, color 3 for green, and so on. And finally, we'll use the dim linear command. Now, to use our custom command and have it always available, we can either add it to our AutoCAD ribbon to our AutoCAD quick access panel or to our AutoCAD tool palette. So let's add it. From now on, AutoCAD will make sure all of your dimensions are placed in the correct layer, not you anymore.
I upload videos every Tuesday, so don't forget to like the video, subscribe, and turn the notification bell on. I'm the Lazy Arquitecto, See you in the next tutorial.